might be cool. Appalachian Trail markers, double slashes for a turn. Madnock Sunapee Trail. King Street that way. Watch out, you might spend some mud up on there. It's not really gonna stop there for a long time. Turn right.
Or left.
Not really. If you set your butt end over a little bit, you can probably crawl a little bit more to the right side of that and clear whatever you're hitting on the left side.
Let's see.
Yeah, if you can back up and just get your rear end, you know, towards the passenger side more, that'll get you up on the rocks and out of the mud a little bit. Don't take the left lane.
That's exactly what I'm
just get that one rock to worry about, but if you put your left tire on it, get way over here in the starless rut.
Especially after you dug it all up.
Yeah. Looking good.
Made it look easy. New pinstripe, but
definitely all line. Well, you were definitely giving yourself a little bit of room to slide. You could have gone left a little bit, probably. Josh makes it up. Both of the lockers engaged, probably. I locked it up at two. About rainy weather, you kind of have to keep like the defrost on.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? This fogs up too quick.
I think we're getting a little of accumulation.
Rock.
I wasn't worried about clearing that one.
Rock steady.